RStudio Cloud allows us to create assignments for our learners via RStudio projects. By creating assignments within an RStudio Cloud workspace, we set up a shared environment for our learners to access and complete their work. Assignments in RStudio Cloud happen at the project level. To create a new assignment, we click on the New Project button here in the top right. Once we're inside our project, we can create any files we'd like our students to use as part of completing the assignment. This could include an R Markdown document with instructions, an R script with partially completed code, or any other type of file available to you from within RStudio. After we create everything needed to get an assignment together, we'll want to make sure that our learners can access it by clicking on the Project Settings button in the upper right, clicking on the Access panel, and from the Who Can View This Project drop-down menu, choosing Everyone. The final step to making this an assignment is to check the box next to Make This Project an Assignment. When we navigate back to our workspace by clicking on the workspace name at the top, we see that our project is now listed as an assignment. Our learners will see a corresponding tag that says either Start, if they haven't yet opened the assignment, or Continue, if they've already opened the assignment. One thing to note is that if we make changes to an assignment, they will not be applied to any copies of the assignment that students have already created by opening the assignment. The changes we make to an assignment will only apply to future copies of the assignment.